1 ax square plus bx plus c by a is equal to x minus alpha into x minus beta. X minus alpha into x minus beta. Given x less than alpha and alpha less than beta, this is the first case. And second case, given x greater than beta and alpha less than beta, and alpha less than beta. Combine these two conditions, that implies x less than alpha less than beta. X less than alpha less than beta. That is x less than alpha comma x less than beta. That implies x minus alpha less than 0 and x minus beta less than 0. Here x minus alpha is negative and x minus beta is negative, then its product is positive. That is x minus alpha into x minus beta is greater than 0. Therefore, ax square plus bx plus c by a is equal to x minus alpha into x minus beta is greater than 0. That is ax square plus bx plus c by a is greater than 0. Ax square plus bx plus c by a is greater than 0. Therefore, ax square plus bx plus c comma a having same sign. Ax square plus bx plus c, ax square plus bx plus c comma a having same sign. And go to the second bit. Here given x greater than beta and alpha less than beta, that is x greater than beta and beta greater than alpha. Combine these two conditions, that is x greater than beta greater than alpha. X greater than beta greater than alpha, that is x greater than beta comma x greater than alpha. That is x minus beta greater than 0 comma x minus alpha greater than 0. Then it's a product, that is x minus alpha into x minus beta is greater than 0. X minus alpha and x minus beta is greater than 0. From 1, ax square plus bx plus c by a is greater than 0. Ax square plus bx plus c by a is greater than 0. Therefore, ax square plus bx plus c comma a having same sign. Both are positive or both are negative.